You're wicked. I didn't realise you had such an evil,
I'm keeping us for prosperity so the great grandchildren know what their great grandfather endured. Yesterday, Dad was concerned. I kept putting out cookies and he kept eating them. So I set him up for failure. Oh, you know what I'm going to be doing?
What's
taking
that?
Some of these next door to my hot date with the 88-year-old that I have to go at 11 o'clock and have tea with him. How I get myself into these situations, I don't know. Go on, it was funny, wasn't it?